Change in the play. Just as I was getting used to it. Warship from Pulse.
You mean they made it this far?
Of course not. Not during the war, not since. They might have tried, but none of their forces made it into Cocoon. They only damaged the outer rim. Then the Sanctum's foul sea pushed them back. What'd you sleep through history?
More or less. So, what's a ship from Pulse doing here?
Once the war was over, people couldn't live near the rim anymore. Places like the Hanging Edge. So the Foul Sea, they gathered up scrap from Pulse and used it for rebuilding here. This is what was left. A bunch of garbage.
Who'd have thunk? A Pulse Foul Sea and who knows what mixed in with all the trash.
Who'd have thunk?
Stop wandering off and stay where I can keep an eye. Ha!
come to Papa.
Snow's already.